The first step is really easy. You run, you slide, you jump. Easy clap. For step two, you do the step one. And then you look right with your mouse while holding your crouch key, right key, which is D, and then keep scrolling your mouse wheel, which is bound for jumping. Step three is basically the same thing, except this time you hold the left click, which is A, and look left and do the same thing. For step four, once you combine both hopping left and right from the steps which you learned, you B-hop. Doing this, you have to keep looking left and right with your mouse while you change between A and D. Step 5. Whole point is to heal. So you can press your heal button anytime while you B-hop. I prefer to press it in the step 1 when I slide and jump.